Investigators are trying to figure out what caused a fatal fire in East Dublin early this morning. It happened just before 1:15 at 189 Rex Miller Road. Lawrence County Coroner Nathan Stanley tells us a nearby neighbor heard a loud pop and saw the house engulfed in flames, then called 911. The victim, 23-year-old Kinardo Brashawn O'Neill, lived there alone and was renting. The cause of the blaze is still under investigation, but the coroner says they've not ruled out unattended cooking as the cause.